subscribe. What is intellectual property? That's it. And with that, you wind up with a $1,500 lead, and unfortunately for Jen, she never did get herself out of the room. And that means she goes home with $1,000 for third place. So it's Scott and Brian into the final, dealing with this subject.